Listen, how does this compare to going on
Logan Paul podcast?
Going on any American
podcast. Okay, talking let podcast. Me rate it. American podcast? Cold ones.
That was either going one of two ways.
He doesn't want to upset his best mate, Logan Paul.
Listen, oh! Brian. He's got more subs for now.
No, oh, yeah. Cold ones is coming
one
up.
One more dead body in his channel's deleted.
How many subs has Cold ones had?
Oh. Fuck all, not even a million, bro. Yeah.
Well, how many?
We're a small fish in the big pond.
No, I like small fish in big ponds.
We're at 800K.
That's good. Our second channel, we've started one, it's like, what? It's only on 100K.
It's on 100K.
But pathetic. What? That's pathetic.
It's pathetic. It's only been on for a month. Give us some time.
It's a long time. What 30 days?
Shit.
Oh, fuck
that
you.
That sucks. Crap.
Max, that's almost as many views as your Pokemon videos get, man.
Hey, Pokemon quality video.
You've got 6 million subs on the main channel. You should think
5.57, bro. Yeah. I did my research.
That's actually 5.9.
What is it?
Yeah.
Is it? No.
You'd think there'd be a better conversion than that.
But YouTube fucks us in the ass. You should know this.
Tell us about that.
Have you ever been bent over by YouTube and absolutely taken all
I quit and changed to do a different thing.
Yeah, why did you quit? I want to know.
Because of that? Because of YouTube fucking you in the ass?
Why did you quit?
Oi, Cold Ones clip. Why did Max Mofo quit uploading on his main channel?
Yes.
Go.
Max,
I started
know.
Doing different things, but
No, the
fans I'm getting watching there. Right now. I'm getting there.
Fans watching. Want to know?
I just put it on hold, and I'm a very lazy person. But
it's been 3 years.
No, but while that was happening, that sort of developed. YouTube sort of started changing while I was on hold.
Oh, so you were on hold before that?
I was
because.
But I started getting emails and things about that channel being slowly fucking destroyed.
Yeah,
like your guys' channel is. Mm-hmm. Like a lot of those old videos on that main channel were like, this isn't what we accept for guidelines now, even though it was posted fucking 5 years ago.
Yeah.
Like we're going to remove it or we're going to do this to it, blah, blah, blah. And that started happening like all across the board.
Yeah.
And it's a lot harder to return to because it's like YouTube doesn't care about it.
Yeah.
And a lot of the time it's not about making money off it. It's more about the visibility. And if you're going to get views off something like that,
you're just 100%
making it in like a closed room for certain specific people that are going to see it. It's not going to get its full potential.
That's what we've always said.
YouTube, you've got an app. It's called YouTube Kids. That's for kids, Susan. YouTube Kids for kids.
Don't drag this at Susan,
no,
bro.
I want it for Susan. Susan,
Susan, I love you.
It's for kids. YouTube is for people 15 plus. Is it 13 plus to get, you know, make an account?
Who knows?
13 plus to make an account.
I don't know anymore, bro.
All I can say is
YouTube is heavily damaging a lot of creative people by doing what they're doing to the platform. I feel.
If they don't care anymore, it's all about talk shows and
music's
another big thing.
Yes, music and mainstream people coming in, like it feels like is the promoted thing maybe, and then the kid friendly stuff as well.
It does feel shitty because you work so hard on this and you release something only a handful of people saw it and never got put into this trending tab and never got put into recommended for another audience to see it. It's just like, listen, we know you have some followers, they can have it, but anyone else, they can fuck off because
music still gets like the creativity like extension for all of it.
Yes.
If you make a music video, a lot of the time it's like, oh, they get extended rules. Like they can do this, they can do these things that other
YouTubers can't do. They can say someone fucks
YouTubers
kids in their diss track.
Exactly.
But it's okay.
Exactly.
There was a recent thing that Susan like tweeted out. She was like, we've partnered with all these music groups to promote music activity and stuff like that. And all the replies were like, well, diss tracks are coming back because I remember, and as well as that, Deji just uploaded and Deji's music video sucks. And the response to it is like, this is just garbage. This music video he made is dog shit. But YouTube's like, it's a music video. Let's put it in trending. Like,
So they're pushing.
No, but more like they won't restrict or remove anything from musicians. They could have the most violent music video.
Yeah, it's because it's art. It's art.
Well, and we did a music video and it got destroyed.
Did it?
The Ron one?
Yeah, because your channel is fucking crippled.
The channel's like this. Do you know how crazy this is? Like the stuff they do where you type up our video and it doesn't show up.
Like, I have some stuff
on my main channel.
That's
like
crazy.
That.
Even new stuff that we've got, it's like, wait a second, you can't actually search it up. It's impossible to search up.
Yeah, some of the Filthy Frank stuff is like that as well. If you search it, you don't find the original video, you only find reaction videos.
Yeah,
and re-uploads, yeah. So it's either re-uploads or reaction videos to it.
Yeah.
And only if you go through Google search engine or to the main channel itself, then locate the video.
Yeah, exactly. That's what you have to do.
It's like shadow ban.
That's 35 of our videos are like that. Like, that we know of.